December 1955, when Rosa Parks was arrested for refusing to give up her seat to a white passenger, many black leaders, including Joanne Robinson, Ralph Abernathy, and E.D. Nixon, seen the power of Parks' case and looked to capitalize on the opportunity.